Hey guys, and welcome to Gergy Gaming, and today's gameplay of Uncharted Multiplayer. So, I got PS Plus again, so I'm able to play Uncharted, and of course I'm rusty again because I haven't played this for weeks, but this is maybe my favorite multiplayer, so can't wait, actually. There's like a free DLC, I think, coming soon, so we'll see what that's about. I just saw the commercial like right now, though I was waiting for, you know, the game to start. So guys, please, let me concentrate here for a second. Oh damn. I can't aim for the life of me. I just learned how to aim. First? I did that. Okay, just concentrate here, Gary. I can't aim. Ah, shit! Oh, damn it, I said shit. Sorry, I apologize. Really apologize, guys. Just came out. Damn it! I have to stop watching American movies. They're such a bad influence sometimes. Okay. Oh, what the heck I did? Okay. Now my forehead is itching. Damn it! Ouch! You have luck! You have luck that I can't aim! Not my ass! Please, not my ass! Oh damn it. Not that beautiful, you know, Drake's butt. I think it's beautiful actually, yeah. Concentrate. I forget what I wanted to do. Damn, I think I need coffee. But it's night, so it's a bad idea. Oh. Just do that, Gary. Just do that. Yes. No. At least did something. By the way guys, I don't have PS4 camera, just so you know. Cause yeah, I can't be, you know, on screen when I'm filming, you know, PS4 gameplays. Oh damn it. Damn it. That's a group kill, not fair. Sorry guys that I start, you know, singing and stuff, just the theme of the game really gets me going, so just love it. Oh cool, I can ask for a psychic and here he is. Sorry, I have to stop. Oh my damn. Oh, not a good idea. Yeah, I wanted to move but just couldn't make it in time. Damn it, I want to be in the game. Okay, I'm in the game and my guy is here. They're alive. Where's he at? Okay, come on. You gotta do this stuff here. You gotta work it. You gotta want it. You gotta fight it. You gotta fight the enemies. Boy, I'm really on a roll here. We're talking stupid stuff today. Okay. Where are the enemies? No. Damn it, I don't have anything else. Da 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 da. Sorry again for the singing, but it just, it's not the singing, you know, it just, you know, like coming, but it's coming from inside, so I don't do it like forcefully or something. Okay. Just trying to hit that. I can't hit anyone. This has a recoil. This weapon, but it's the best one. Okay, at least I did, like, damn it! From the back! I'm disappointed in you, mister. Yeah, you kill yourself, you stupid. Sometimes I'm just, you know, making myself laugh. What's that sound? Is that a bell? What the hell is going on here? You know, like Angry Joe says, and I'm really a fan of Angry Joe. What the hell is happening here? I mean, I can't really do the whole part of that, but yeah, you get the point. It's very good at this sort of thing. Somebody needs me. Yeah. Oh, you stupid, you. Now that was stupid. But at least I got some, you know, achievements. Oh, yes. I do have the special weapon. Hopefully I'll get to shoot somebody with it. Preferably in the face. Let's find somebody to shoot now in the face. Okay. I just want to really to use it because in this weapon is used right, you know. You can kill people awesomely. So can't wait. Oh damn it. I hate when I do that. Uh-oh, I think my time with the weapon is expiring? It's expired. Oh damn it, that's stupid. Oh, it's still here, okay. Ah yeah, I think it shows that I just don't have enough bullets. Oh no you don't! Please, please. I have to shoot somebody, please. Oh yeah. Just a second. Oh, did I do that? Yes I did. Yeah. Way to go. Yeah, bravo to me. I was just like too anxious and of course I did nothing. Because that's my specialty. Being impatient stuff. In multiplayers. Actually, yeah, in the whole game. Although I'm good overall, but you know. Impatience makes the whole difference. From being good or not. And also that I can't aim. Yeah, but I still managed to do some achievements and stuff. And stuff is the most important word here. And if you think that I'm talking nonsense, oh yes I am. But I had a long day at work, so yeah, bear with me. Oh, that reminds me of one hilarious Saturday Night Live sketch. Oh, yeah. Oh, damn it. Oh, well, we won. But I'm last. But at least we won, hey. I had better scores than that. But yeah, I'm glad that we won. So yeah, the sketch was... one of the actresses, I forgot her name, damn it. It was one of the actresses that's my one of my favorite actresses, but I still can't remember her name, damn it. From Ghostbusters, she was in Ghostbusters. Oh yeah, Kate McKinnon, yeah, she played the Russian, like, grandma, although she's young, but you know how they made them, you know, to kind of look like that. So, yeah, she was explaining how the life is in Russia is very tough. So she said, you know, she was telling this story that there's lots of wolves in Russia and so on, and she said, "Bear with me," you know, to the woman that played, you know, the journalist that was interviewing her. And you know, when she said, you know, "Bear with me," and you know, the other actress, you know, said, "Oh yeah," and because, you know, "bear with me" means, you know, be patient and all of that. But actually, you know, Kate McKinnon's character, you know, the Russian, interrupted her and said, "No, there was a actual bear with me." You know, in the room, or whatever, you know, what she was telling, the story and all of that. I mean, the environment that she was in, there was a real bear there with her. So that was very funny. Oh, that has nothing to do with this, but anyways. So let me just pick that guy. I'm more interested than I look. Yeah. I have to try to open more, you know, loot boxes and see if I have some new character, you know, pop in. That's going to be interesting. Bear with me, guys. Oh boy. Well, actually, this is one of my favorite maps, I think. It's a very fun map, but you can easily, like, jump off a cliff, which is not very fun. But yeah. Let's see what happens. Oh, some new characters I see. I think the guy with the goggles... Oh, no. That's just the main villain of the story with a different hat and goggles. Okay. Shall apply all manner of trickery to defeat our opponents. Wow, this is so pretty. I'm just like distracted again. I have a grenade too, suckers. Damn it. Well, that's a real bummer. Oh, I'm not hurt! Oh, thankfully. We'll be compensating later. You should have run. Uh-oh, we have guys from the side! Yeah. God damn it! Oh boy. I see some guys already colored their weapons. I did that too. As I see, mine is kind of whitish, kind of, you know, grayish. Yeah, that was the only thing that was open, so I really have to look into those loot boxes and see what I get, you know. Oh, the enemies are here. I'm going to shoot their asses. No! No. When I'm falling down. Oh, my nose is kinda... Yeah. I think my allergies kicked in for some reason. I don't sound really musical. Oh! Because of my nose, damn it! I don't know what's that thing with the singing. I have to really stop here. I don't usually do that. Damn it. I think I got some kind of a music vibe going on. I have no idea. Okay. Oh, let's see what I got. Psychic! Wow! That guy's alive or what? Oh, we're going to die! Oh no, we're not! Yes! Yes, yes, yes! Victory for me! What the hell, Gary? Okay. Oh, we're losing! We're definitely losing. Oh. Uh-oh. Damn it, that was so quick, but nope, they got us. Oh, we're still alive. Well, not for long. Oh, come on. Can't. Please. No. No, 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 no. Where the heck is my guy? Yeah, he got killed probably. He's like a nurse. He's not doing much, you know. He's not like a brute or something. I don't see. Oh, damn it. I didn't see that. Oh. Ouch. Oh, yeah, yeah. Ambush. Pure ambush. Okay, concentrate now. Uh-oh, I saw somebody. Damn it, well, at least I did something. Yeah, I wanted to make them, you know, get them into an ambush, and I at least, you know, got somebody down, so he, hopefully he's dead. Is this guy AFK? Probably, yeah. Yes, I have a totem. Yes. Oh, no. This guy again? Really? Okay, I got an achievement again. That is something. Hopefully there's nothing. There's no one at my back! Oh yeah! Yeah, you're gonna. Oh no! No! I'm running, I have to run here! It's a totem! Damn it! It didn't take.
I'm not afraid of a little pain.
You know, for some reason I feel like I have to sing a Bugs Bunny song. He has so many songs. Oh yeah, I did it. Wow, I'm on a roll here with all those achievements. Gear King. Oh well, that's something. Yeah. I can probably, yes. I can do this. Hide, you fool. I hope he's accurate, but now he's shooting at nothingness. Oh damn! Go down. Okay. You idiot! He's already half his blood. Okay, let's see. Nope. Yes! Damn it. Gotta run! Oh no, I fell into the water! Quickly. There's an enemy, I don't see. Okay. No. Damn it. Ah, that's bad. Okay. You're not going to catch my ass. Sorry for that. You again? That guy. Oh no. Yeah, I just killed myself. I know it. I just knew that that's going to happen, but you know how it is when you're in the heat of the battle and you really want to catch the guy, but all that drive is only making you make mistakes. So yeah. Oh, you lost. Hey! But here, I'm in second place, so that's very good, actually. Wow, that's not bad at all. Wow. Great. I'm very happy about that, guys. Well, let's see now. You've unlocked AK-47 mod something. Let's see. A bit more. I got a lot of achievements. Come on now. That's it. Okay, I know. Oh yeah, relics, guys. So, let's go to the light out. Custom. Let's see what I have here. I'm not sure what that is. Do I have something else? No. Oh, wait a second. Accuracy. Okay, so I know this gun, but it's very hard to operate. I'm not sure. That's yeah. Really not sure about that one. No. Not that. Okay, I'm going to try with this one. Let's see here. No, we have nothing. Okay, Eldorado, grenade. What else? Yeah, grenade is really not useful, so mine. Okay.
I'm feeling it. You feeling it? I'm definitely feeling it.
I wanted to, you know, try a loot box first. Well, nothing I can do about it now. Click options maybe? No. You have to wait. Okay. Get it now. That's just me, you know, making me like a, you can say, I motivate myself. So yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm with Drake now, but with this weapon, I'm not sure about it. No, it's not like I could hit something with the other one. It's kind of fuzzy, it's kind of out there. Yeah. Uh-oh, damn. Uh-oh. Yes! No! Run! Yeah. Oh, yeah. What the heck? Okay. So that's a good start. Yeah, my sidekick. Think. Oh, somebody wants to make a supper. No. Hide. What's happening? Okay. What's my medical that guy doing? He's like stupid AI. Okay. Uh-oh. Why I can't shoot? What the hell? This weapon's like slow. Okay, let me just switch for a bit. With the gun. Okay, trying to be vigilant. Trying, but I'm getting sleepier. Damn it. Where all the enemies go? What the? Okay, I regret that I asked. Sheesh. No help from the others. Well, thank you. Hey, come on. Okay, let's see now. I have the special weapon. Okay. I'm going to use it, but... yeah, it's very bad that it has, you know, so few bullets, just ridiculous. Uh-oh, there's a guy. Okay. Yeah, that was no need to use the weapon here. Oh, damn it. Okay, I can hold it at least. Okay, I see him. Damn it. Try not to waste the weapon, but you know. Uh-oh. Yes! Kill King! That's the spirit? Okay, he didn't touch me. Well, at least I got you, and I got him, and I... damn it. Can somebody help my... oh, thankfully. Okay. Come on. Show! No. I don't want to use the grenade. The grenade is going to load by itself. That's kinda useless, I think. Oh, damn. Okay, that guy is dead, okay. Yeah, I think we are kicking their asses very, very good. There's an enemy somewhere. Yes!
Payback's a bitch.
Yeah, it is. Okay. Careful. Never been so good in this game. Uh-oh. That's a very bad out. Where Damn it. But we are winning, guys. We're winning! Damn it. Okay. Okay, let me at him. Let me at him. Oh, I have. Ouch! Yes! Oh damn, that was on the roof! Really guys, this weapon is so slow! Yeah, it's more accurate, but come on! This is like a turtle! Like I have a turtle in my hand! And that turtle is shooting instead of me! Oh yes, oh yes! Yes! Come on, come on! Yes! Okay. That was good. That was very good. Oh. Oh, damn it. Damn it. Yeah, I saw that one coming, but you know, I just like to go after people and yeah, that's, you know, the thrill of the game and all of that. Okay. Yeah, switch with the gun. You know, I think this is maybe the multiplayer that I'm best at. Like, for sure. I mean, there's no, like, any doubt in my mind. Oh, sorry guys, said something in Bulgarian. I meant oh no. Gotta save him, although they will have a point. Okay. Well, yeah, that was extremely stupid, but, you know, in a general sense, just wanted something crazy, you know. Can't a guy hunt for treasure? We are winning, quiet. You know, anyway. Not that I want to sabotage my team, but, you know, just like to do sometimes crazy stuff for no reason, like this. Let's see if I have something. I do. Oh yeah, that will suck for ya. Oh damn it, they have me. Oh! Please save my ass, please. Thank you. Thank you so much, I will never forget it. No. Oh boy, that 50 Shades of Grey new trailer, Beyoncé song, came to my mind. Yeah, too many enemies. And we won! And I'm second place! Yeah, I think that's my best score so far. And I actually do not suck. Yeah, I meant I don't suck, guys. So I think that's going to be it. Oh no, actually, I want to go to that loot box. If to see if I get something cool. Come on. Yeah. Almost level 8. Okay. Let's go to the store. Okay, have to get out of there. Store. Not sure what to get. Let's see what's that. Oh no, not that. Oh damn. Oh no. Oh no, that's with microtransactions. Okay, so this one. Yeah. Let's see now. Okay. Oh, new character. Here it is. What the heck is that? That's ridiculous. Okay, let's try one more. I earned those points, so. Interesting. New character again. Wow. Oh, enough with those hats. Okay, yeah, I'm out of points. So guys, thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this I think fun gameplay of Uncharted 4 multiplayer. Like I said, one of the best multiplayer games that you can play. I think it's fun, and it always, like, you know, very satisfying when you actually hit somebody. You can feel it all the way. It's very cool, guys. So totally recommend this. And yeah, of course, if you haven't had Uncharted and you have a PS4, I mean, you're missing out the best game possible. Yeah, to say the least. Oh, let's see what that's about. Yeah, that's the free thing that I watched. Interesting. Yeah, so that's it, guys. Thank you again. Until next time with Gary G Gaming.